your heart out for me to follow. Love me today, don't leave me tomorrow. Yeah, but if I fall for you, I'll never recover. I fall for you, I'll never be the same.
We're going to be practicing, doing some resistance training. Yeah, well, we do, James likes to bike. He's a biker. Not like a motorcycle, like a cycle. He likes to cycle. And I like to do yoga. We gotta get ready. It's like, there it is. We like to get active.
Pilates, yoga.
Pilates. I don't do Pilates. Very physical. A lot of running around on stage. It's gonna be hot summer, so we're gonna be outdoors, so we gotta get ready for that.
Drinking a lot of water.
Always hydrate.
A lot of water.
That's why we're here, to tell you to hydrate.
12 glasses a day.
It's important.
This one of our sources from Kathy Uden in Zone 1 Auto Sales. Kathy, are you here? Hey, Kathy's been with Honda for 35 years. Can you
hey, Kathy. All right.
Where is she?
For Kathy.
Where's the special lady? You liar. You're not. She's been with her for 35 years.
Kathy's not even here.
22.
Is somebody taking video? Let's say hello, Kathy.
Kathy, 35 years is a long time to be doing anything. That is awesome. Congratulations.
All right, in that case, this question is from Kim Gambolini. That's Kim right there.
Is that really you?
What? What is an average day on tour? What is an average day on tour like for you guys? If there is an average day on tour.
Sleep a lot.
Yeah, we wake up at about 5 p.m.
I wake up at about 3. Because you have to sleep late so that you can be at your top energy for the show, which is at 9 o'clock. Can you guys hear me, by the way? And so we sleep late, and then we exercise, we eat healthy food. This sounds so boring, but it's actually really fun. And we go on stage, we put on a sweet concert for our awesome fan, the coolest ever.
Okay, next question I have for you,
Adam.
Yes.
You have such a busy schedule. How do you do it? You've got touring, the boys, personal time, in fact. I think we heard something special about you yesterday. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you.
But what, how do you do it all? I mean, how do you get all that done? It's a lot.
It is a lot, but I do it and I enjoy it. And I'm so lucky. We are all so lucky to be able to do what we do and do what we love. So I think it just comes down to embracing it and being busy and being okay with it and kind of going with the flow, I guess.
Living it all in.
Yeah.
And living a healthy lifestyle.
Yes.
All right, I've got the next question. This one's for James. James, this one question was made up by me.
I have an answer! You know, like in the time that you devoted to playing Guitar Hero, you could totally learn how to really play a song. So go get a guitar and learn how to play it.
Yeah, now I have a question. Are they affiliated in any way with this situation? Are we offending the company right now?
Oh, yeah. Is like Honda own Guitar Hero?
Are we getting... Okay, good. Honda has nothing to do with either video game. Okay, yeah, screw that, man. Just get it.
Yeah. Play real music.
Yeah, real music's better than video games. Get out of the house. Go on a job. Go to a park with grass. Get off the internets. No more interwebs for you guys today. Especially you. You've been on your iPad for too long. Yeah, I think for us, at least for me, the answer has to do. I think that every time we perform, it becomes a new experience. And our new songs are the most exciting, I think, because I feel like about equal, because we love the excitement of performing a new song with everybody loves.
Is there a favorite that you
love? Gosh, I don't know. I like playing our best summer songs Sunday morning. I like that song a lot. It's fun.
I like that.
It
makes me wonder.
That makes me wonder. What's James's favorite? What else do you like?
This song.
That's an old school song.
I like some. We got some exciting covers for the new tour that are still a secret.
And tell us.
Best tour ever. Honestly, our tour is going to be the best tour ever put on by any band ever.
It's true.
Is that too bold? I think it's true.
I think it's true too.
Yes.
Next, got the next question. Okay, next question. This one is Maroon 5 had the Civic Tour way back in 2005. How do you think this tour is going to differ from that tour?
We're like 7 years better.
We're wise. We're like a fine wine. We're good then, but now it's just thousands of times better than it was. We were children. We were 23.
No idea what we were doing.
Some of these guys weren't even planning
right.
Yeah.
And that's scary.
Now it's really serious. So please come to the show.
They will be there. Can you tell us you guys had a hand in designing these? And
yes.
You got your autographs on. Is there anything you want to tell us about the design or how you came up with it?
Other than it's the sweetest thing ever.
Well, that's...
It's pretty kick-ass.
Wonderful, yeah.
I built it myself, actually.
You built a car, too?
Bare hands.
Oh!
Totally true.
It's true.
And you recycled.
It's true. Well, I built the whole thing. He mostly wanted the shoe and the
car to match. Yeah,
well, that's true.
Everything I wore had to match the car at all times. So, it's pretty cool.
Do you ride? Is it Peter? Do you ride?
This motorcycle is very cool. You need to always be safe when you ride it. It's a rare helmet. Especially you, because I know you ride it. So I know you're from 7. It's very fast. It's a little scary, actually.
Why?
Because it's very light, and it's very well made. So sometimes...
Did you make that too?
I made everything here today. I like the white seat. That's my favorite design because it makes it look different than other motorcycles. It looks like Usher will drive it. Can we get one for Usher? Let's get one motorcycle for Usher.
Did he ride, right?
Yes. He's crying right now because he's not doing the voice anymore.
Got the beautiful Rosie Crane opening up some of the shows. Who is the first artist on Adam's new record label?
We have a lot of openers.
Yeah,
Tony Luca. Tony Luca was the voice. We have Rosie Crane. It's amazing. Obviously, she's not an opener. She's with us on the tour. Kelly Clarkson was the biggest badass ever.
Yes. PJ Morton.
PJ Morton was
doing double duty, playing keyboards for us, and then opening up some of the shows as well.
There are kids here. Please don't say duty. You get it? Like duty? Out of here. Yeah, it's going to be great.
Yeah, so get there early.
Get there at 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
I'd say 3.
Just hang out. We'll be there. We'll be sleeping, actually.
When you guys are waking up.
Exactly. Come at breakfast at 5 o'clock in the afternoon with us.
Well, I know you guys have autographs and items for us. We have some basketballs, some license plate frames, and we're going to do a drawing after they depart to hand those out. And then Nick?
Yeah, and we've a special gift that was brought to the band by us today. You have an autographed guitar, right?
Yes.
But there's a special bonus. A special bonus. James has volunteered to do a 1-hour guitar lesson with the winner of that guitar last night. So hopefully everybody had a chance to enter. We had a sweepstakes entry back there, so we've got a raffle and some really good prizes, some basketballs, some autographed license plate frames, and all that great stuff. Hey, look, here's the guitar right now.
Nice. Sweet. He wants trying to give me a lesson. Band away.
So I think
that's all the questions, right?
Yeah, that's it. So we want to give them a big, big round of applause for coming out.
You guys have always supported us, and has always supported us, even from 2005 till now. I think that's pretty cool. And you guys as fans, whether you're young or older, have been supporting us for so many years, and we're so unbelievably grateful to all of you. So thank you guys. Thank you, Mike.
Thank you.
You and I go.